Hello everyone and welcome to my review of NCT 127 Two Bodies album. Now this one was really interesting. It was good. I love the energy. I really love just the vibe of the album. The thing with 127 is they never stay like constant, you know. They always strive to improve, try to just push the boundaries sound wise. I love how they really made this experimental music theirs. Whatever they do music wise, it's always interesting. Like they always give you something new, and I love the fact that they make the most odd sounding sound very palatable. Like you will listen to a 127 song and think, how did I even come up with the idea of having this particular beat be something that you sing onto? Like how? And I really love the fact that they're not afraid to take a risk with their music. Yes, you know, it's not going to pay 100% of the time, but I promise you they're going to learn from it and adapt it in some way, shape or form into the next album. And they are constantly growing, in my opinion. Now this era, it is all about Jaehyun. Like Jaehyun has become this the reason I'm laughing right now is because I'm trying to stay focused, but it's really difficult. Jaehyun has just become this versatile artist. He is so charismatic. He is taking over the sound because now we have rapper Jaehyun that decided that, you know what, it's all about me. I feel like earlier on, we got a lot more of his singing, and with the later albums, it's become just more and more about rapper Jaehyun. And the musical direction that 127 is actually going in really fits this progression of Jaehyun's just journey musically somehow. And I really love that. Another member that has just blossomed so well is Jungwoo. Jungwoo has become such an intricate part of why I love 127 songs. And the thing with him is he doesn't get a lot. Like he doesn't have a lot of lines, but he will make each and every moment count. And I really respect him for that. Same goes for Journey. I like the fact that we get a little bit more of him here. Not enough, but at least a little bit more. But as usual, you know I have to complain about it. Why is it that Till doesn't get It's Just You? Like, it frustrates me so much. Each and every time I listen to a 127 album, there's always somebody or a couple of people that gets the short end of the stick. And, you know, sometimes I feel bad to rant about that in those reviews, but, you know, all of this is part of the experience. And I feel bad because Till is so talented. There is no reason why it should only be used for high notes or background vocals. Why? Why? Because when you consider the immensity of his talent, it's so unfair. So unfair. And again, like I usually say, it has nothing to do with the group. It's all about the company, because this is not the only group where they do that. And I don't understand how you can underutilize your main vocalist. How? So that is my frustration with the ABBA. One of them is, why is Till not being used to the full extent of his capacities? The other thing is, there are a couple of growers in this album. There are some songs on here. I'm not connecting with them. I've tried, I've listened to them many, many times, but right now, it's not just not hitting. Maybe they will grow on me later on, but I have to listen to them more. Now, when it comes to my favorites, I have six of them in this album, and for copyright reason, I'm going to split this video into two. So this is going to be part one, all about my top six to fourth, and part two is going to be about the Holy Trinity in the album. So number six is Vitamin.
It all, baby. And I'll be the therapist for the day. That's okay. Yeah. Hey, babe, 나를 삼켜 일단 느낌 기분 전부 바꿔놔 예고 없이 몰아치 너무 경고 무력감 그 속에 같이 너를 꺼낼 time yeah. 모든 말을 털어미 힘겨워 말아 내게 떠오르나 널 괴롭힐 통증 따윈 없게 네가 바른 메디슨 어차피 날 테니 이리 와 이리 저 햇살을 빌려와 따스한 비 밀려와 어두워진 너의 어깨 비출 수 있게 지칠 땐 fresh한 곳을 찾았지 그랬던 your eyes 반짝 빛나도록 Vitamin me, Vitamin me 너를 치우다나 나를 Vitamin me 마치 Vitamin me Try and see 전부 줄 수 있어 baby Vitamin me Vitamin me, Vitamin me 나로 채워 너의 곁에 Vitamin me 마치 Vitamin me A, B, C, D 뭐든 되어줄게 baby Vitamin me 어떤 맛을 좋아해 뭐든 골라 어떤 말투 너를 떠오게 할까 하나 더 좋아 나를 볼 때 넌 힘이 막 넘쳐 yeah 가파른 호흡에 뻔히 yeah. 미나란 걸 잘 알지 과도한 작용 계속돼 너도 나의 바이러민 더 없이 서로 가득 채우지 yeah. 어지러운 바람에 미청이고 있을 때 나의 손을 잡아 함께 걸을 수 있게 내 손에 날 꽂혀줄 테니 힘들 땐 날 다 털어 가져가 봐 바람인 me, 바람인 me 너를 채우다는 나를 바르는 me 마치 바르는 me Try and see 전부 줄 수 있어 baby 바르는 me 바르는 me, 바르는 me 나로 채워 너의 곁에 바르는 me 멀티 바르는 me A, B, C, D 뭐든 되어줄게 baby 바르는 me 눈 뜨면 제일 먼저 나를 찾아 너의 하루에 내가 없인 안 될 듯이 네가 먼저 나를 찾고 있잖아 Just take a bite Vitamin me, Vitamin me 너를 채우다는 나를 Vitamin me 먼저 Vitamin me, try and see 전부 줄 수 있어 baby Vitamin me Vitamin me, Vitamin me 나를 채워 너의 곁에 Vitamin me Baby, vitamin me.
And that was my sixth favorite. Oh, the song is fun, it's good, it's catchy, the lyrics are really interesting, and you're just having a good time. Definitely one of those contagious songs that you can't resist, and I love them for that. Number five is Tasty.
Jump down with the shit, shake it, jump the key and drink in the back, that zoo. Gamma the kimon in the moon, enemy, yet you say, oh, one on ship, one, two. We're savage, outlaws, rock solid, no flaws. Oh, them so good, we could be none, she sent got the key, know the bite of the sweet, sweet.
You see me chat them, villain, in the tank, no, don't ask, right. Put an anion, mong, a chico, ting, jang, and my bike.
We're savage, outlaws, rock solid. No flaws.
네 옷을 깔끔한 제복고 네가 당겨 babe.
발이 쳐지던 거는 티 낚아채고 이 꼬리를 all in. I can't wanna go.
내 눈 뜨지 crazy 내 가로수. I swear it's tasty like butter and scotch.
Like chasing so hot, I'm hunting nightmares. I want it
so tasty.
꽤 짜릿한 맛 소금이 오싹. I want it
so tasty.
이 꿈을 노려면 바깥이 한번 자극해봐 안에. Yeah, I want it
so tasty.
너의 모든
깨물어 clink clink make a boom 대줄게 나쁜 돈에 날린 boomerang
속쓰러질게 AM6 통은 애들 거친 뺏 사라진 택게 깨질 듯도 엮인 기억 사이 그 자상마저 베인 거칠게 아무런 move
구슬 savage I'm lost rock solo no flow
너란 듯이 세운 이 일이 언제까지 just eat it eat it eat it
널 기다리는 빌런인 걸 알 마땅이다 님 역시 아름다운 꿈을 향해 from my body
This savage, outlaws, rock solid, no flaws 늘 반복해서 악몽은 날 기다린 축제
The pool 넘기는 crazy, yeah I'm in the zone I swear it's tasty like butter and stone
Life should be so hot, I'm hunting nightmares, I want it
So tasty
That was my favorite. Now, listen. I love when Jayan sings, but Rapper Jayan, it is he is so different. Is oh, let me try and stay focused here. But this song, the energy the songs brings is insane. Jenny always out there with some lyric to just get stuck in your head because the whole time, like, be savage, at last. Oh my god, like, it's so catchy, it fits them so well, and oh, they did really, really well on here. I love the rapping. Now, number four is Crash Landing.
I get it for you 사막 그다 적칠 테니 나와 함께 갈래 별을 손에 줄 테니 나 마음 믿어줄래
oh. All my dreams in focus 이대로 흘러가 보는 거야 너
And this was my fourth favorite. I really love the song. It's just a vibe, you know. As soon as it starts, it's the type of music where you just want to close your eyes and enjoy the music. The vocals are really good. Journey on the Bridge. I love that. And just really enjoy the song. So let me know in the comments how you felt about this album, which song do you think is going to end up being my favorite, and if you want more 127, check out their dedicated playlist on the channel. That's it for me today. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, or subscribe.